Oh, three times. I thought it would be an easy one. I'll get.
This is really good. Now this is doing good. Yeah, destroying it, this part of the map will basically cancel any gold that blue can have. There is no way. I guess he can trade in the market, but even that is, I don't think that is that efficient. But they are getting some stone over here, so I might go over there and finish off him as well. Yeah, getting his quarry over here. I guess it basically cancels any chance of getting more gold. You just have very bad trades with for wood or yeah. Or wooden food. Yeah, and you guys can come over there. How can I build the... Yeah, good. No way! I almost got owned in a very, very humiliating way. Really good. No, not again, not again. Actually managed to do really well. Very good, very good. And here is a man. Yeah, I need one of stone to repair it. You say hero set. Right. So I guess this is all the relics. There was 4 over here, 10 plus 1. Alive, but I destroyed everything. Do I need to put the relic in the other place? Maybe? Yeah, I don't want to risk losing this achievement now. These two are not allies. That's crazy. He had almost 0 units at some point. Yeah, I'll keep our relics here just in case. You know, sometimes the trigger is adjusted in a different way, who knows? Alright, I have 5 relics, and now we can finally end this level. Yeah, I got close to 100% of exploration. And this place I cannot reach, unfortunately. Yeah, over here? Yeah, maybe, but... He probably lost his whole army. I don't know, he's also creating some units. But he probably lost most of his stuff. His units will just be killed, and apart from that, they will just die, and he's very, very useless. Okay. The Missionary. Very good.
Yeah, so this is a good way of doing it, and you also need to, you know, this helps you in order to getting all of these gold cut off, and then it will be much easier, as you can